The president is the chief executive officer of this corporation called the United States of America. The president is the chief executive officer of this corporation called the United States of America.
Freemasons run the country!
Ugh.